juttu tuolla. Perällä.
Hand side, to your right, ladies and gentlemen, the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team, the 2006 Red Arrow. He joined the Air Force straight after school as a Hawk instructor and a Jaguar pilot. But here we are in Apollo formation, named after the 1960s US space program, ladies and gentlemen, the Apollo Bend.
Sinne ikkunaa vasten jäi.
Eikö se ole sitten käsinojalla nyt?
Onko vaan?
Anne sensuroisi.
Alentia flying at 350 knots, 400 miles now. Descending to 300 feet. And they're only 6 to 8 feet apart, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are to your front, ladies and gentlemen. Look to your front. As the red arrow put on the Stingray loop with a twist. Ladies and gentlemen, the Stingray quarter clover. Helicopter. Damien, born and bred in the southwest of the United Kingdom. Joined the Royal Air Force after university. He was so good through training, he flew as a Hawk instructor initially, and then became a Jaguar pilot like his colleagues Craig. Here we are now in our signature, Diamond Dive Train. Maneuver. To the right-hand side of Red 2, the right-hand most aircraft is Red 4. Swally does Scott Ford.
They were going to something for the ladies. I
think he calls the team into Concorde formation. A little bit more about Scott. Scott is born in the Midlands of the UK. Joined the Royal Air Force straight after school and has flown Harriers throughout his Royal Air Force career. Flying on 3 and 4 squadron, where he finished as a qualified weapons instructor. Now, if you look to your left now, gentlemen, it's Concorde formation. Sadly, Concorde is no longer flying. We in the Red Arrows are trying to keep her spirit alive. Ladies and gentlemen, the Concorde is short diamond loop.
Secret number.
good to stay pilot. So then spectacular vertical break. As they set up for this next.
Ah.
They are now in formation as they descend into the vertical stack. They are now going to change formation in the vertical once again into echelon formation.
Ei saanut muuta musaa, sit se ei enää turahtanut.
Ladies and gentlemen, that completes the Red Ocean display tonight. It's been a real pleasure to be here.